and any form of life that you live, if you don't mess with anybody, you don't do anything bad to people, and you live your own life, you should live a good, clean life with no problems. But if you hurt anybody, troll, bully, harass anybody, hit anybody, and I'm sorry, karma's coming after you, and you're going to get yours double paid and full. To help any people understand what I'm saying about, is if you're like, let's put an example, Keemstar, for example, attacks people, it comes right back at you. But if you live good, clean lives, you don't have to ever worry about it. But if you live a life where you are just an asshole to people, and you bother people, and you mess with people, well, it's going to come back 10 times worse.